I don't care. It's destiny. Alright. Hey. It's not going to. They've already seen Life is Strange. It's not gonna kill me. Alright, I'm walking so slowly. Yeah. They're enjoyable. It's a very fun game, Life is, but it's not gonna be better than Destiny 2 in my opinion. Well, for now. I hate walking so slow. I feel like a crippled grandpa. My guardian cannot be walking so slow. I do not want to be like the elderly. Messed up back. And I'm ghostless. This is hardcore mode. Man, it's hardcore. You can't die. If you die, you start all over. Tanks into a city. Talk about taking over. Hey, you guys can claim my homeland, we'll just claim yours in the future. I hear ghosty. This is your fault, Ghost. You didn't help me
killing
go.
Powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
Ooh, is this a time for a puzzle? Okay, so I have to be down here and do something. If I touch the fire, I'll burn. Maybe I'll test that. Well, the next fire I find, then I'll test your fury. Nope, still hot. If I fine. It feels like taking a warm bath. You're telling me I'm gonna fall down here?
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own.
Goodbye, Tower. Hey, Casperity, thank you. Oh, thank you. You're still here. Never mind. Just thank you for dealing with them. Like, I hope they didn't bother you. Alright, cool.
These guardians.
Hey, I'd love to hang out.
They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Be careful. killing these four beasts. The music is nice. Yeah, don't die. It's called audio. Music is splendid, Casperity.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I don't know. Wait, so my guardian hasn't eaten for a week? Really? What about water? They will not take my homeland away. I haven't died yet. What?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis. Best pilot we got. What about
you? Thank you, Lewis.
Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
There is hope to be gained.
See, traveler, all that I have done. Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
All right, take care, Casperity. I'll see you tomorrow. All right, you all? It's just me now. Just me. Everybody else is out of the party. It's like...
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
A farm. Nice. I have no idea what time it is. 11:54 in the morning. Cool. Alright, you all, we have arrived at the farm.
Room 709.
Let's see what I got. I recognize this.
For the Titans, too heavy.
Years since you spent time.
How has the battlefield fared?
Oh, I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Thank you, Tyra.
If there's nothing...
Leveled up.
We don't know. You have questions?
Alright, let's move up. I'll explore this later.
This is... Whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. It'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first.
I'll listen to their dialogue before I accept anything.
Soon. Gonna say something? Guardian, hello. Checking now.
Scavengers from the city. I'll check it out.
If we don't have that intel, we can bet Ikora Ray is trying to get it.
Looks like there was a rat.
Whoa. Looks like all my friends are behind me. That's good. Let's stay like that.
I know you want to go fly, but I need you here. Besides, where would I be if the Cabal used you for target practice?
All right, let's do this.
To do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Alright, let's do this. Lightless. No light. I'm ready.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Where do I go? Oh. Smart. Whoa. Look at this dead place. This is where old witches would live. I'm not interested in explorable items or stuff yet. I just want to see what I can do for now.
Let me know when you reach me.
Hawthorne, can you hear us?
Ooh, it's about to get violent. Oh, I think I know why we need it.
Did you hear something?
Yes, I did. I see what they want us to do. Alright, bring it on. Here they come.
The Fallen. Those Fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
Interesting. Whoa. That's spooky. They're watching us. Looks like we are not. Something's here. Let's go. Quarantine Sector 236. The Dark Sun, you know they want to pick a fight. Don't mind if I do. I'll keep the same locked. I want to keep it. It's the first time I have, really. Albert, I'm gonna give you a little nice swooping. Alright, let's see what's out here.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
What? How do you expect me to get there without dying? Okay. Fallen thrive in the dark, as Destiny 1 quotes. I wouldn't think it's any different here. Oh, snap. Refugee. I get money for it too. Hold on, we got more. A wrench? What the heck is that? Oh. It's like the Indian version of the Fallen. Not gonna lie, they are pretty darn fast. Let's see. Wait, what? There are different perks already. Okay. High damage. Oh, I gotta keep attention to these. This is why I prefer I play on my monitor instead of my TV. Whoa. Because on my monitor, I would be hitting all these headshots.
Them away. Take me to the shard.
I like resilience a lot. Hold on. Oops.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
Lights on. Let's do this. Sentinel. Use the light.
Time to shout.
What the heck I'm doing. so that's how I do that. Oh, cool. So I can only throw it like what, once? Yep, that's basically the deal. Alright, let's get some. Now let's play this for real. I could have played that smarter, but you know what? I needed to learn it correctly. Let's see what I found. More mobility. One-shot status effect grenade. Ooh, I didn't put on my new ability. Ooh. Interesting.